Hello, it's me again, Permaculture Joe here, and today I got a question for y'all. Why do Americans and the FDA refrigerate eggs? Well, I've got a theory, and we're going to test it out, and I'll be back with an update. I've got my incubator running here. Let's see what kind of temperature she's at. I put me an extra thermometer in. I got me one of these Accurite meat thermometers, and I just poked me a hole in there, and we're running it 99 degrees, just like we're supposed to on the bottom, and 100.9 on the top. Now, I was running down here at the bottom where the eggs are, I was running a little low, so I found me a fan. And I rigged it up to a transformer here. I upcycled it. You know, upcycling's part of permaculture. But what I'm going to do here is I'm going to take and I'm going to set these eggs, these pretty, perfect white eggs, and I'm going to test a theory of mine. I think in those hen houses that they're not able to separate out all the roosters from the hens. And I think one of the reasons that we refrigerate these eggs is to make sure that they don't accidentally hatch on the counter or anything like that. So we're going to come back and we're going to candle these in a few days and see if these suckers start to grow a baby chicken. Yep. Now, a lot of people will say that, you know, after they've been in the refrigerator, that they won't hatch for yard eggs and things like that. Well, that's not been my experience, because a lot of times the chickens during the spring, they'll lay their eggs, and, you know, as long as those eggs end up getting warmed up and put under a hen later on, they end up going ahead and a good 60% of them hatching. So we're going to test this out. We'll see y'all later. Bye-bye now. Turn this thing off. There we go.
Yeah, somebody wanted to see you, Pikachu. Yeah, they did. She's laying on her bare skin rug by the fireplace, ain't she? Pretty good picture there, girl. Yeah, that's a pretty good picture of you. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. You gonna talk to them? Tell them, say hello, y'all. Say bye-bye now. Say bye-bye now. Say bye-bye now. Come on. Bye-bye now. You don't even know what I'm saying, do you, baby? You just waiting on something to eat. Yeah, you want to be a grasshopper, don't you? You want to be a grasshopper? Come on, be a grasshopper. Come on, be a grasshopper. Yeah. Here, you want to wear your permaculture hat? We'll have to have you one made, won't we? There you go.